they anchor up, and there's a spoon.
Are they kicking the carts?
Yeah, there's a spoon behind them. Sometimes you can put a crankbait down to get it at that right level, and then there's a spoon behind it, a flutter spoon, they call it. Yeah, you can do that, but when they're anchored up like that, they just have their spoons fluttering behind it. And as the shad move up river, they just hit them.
Sick. Yeah, we spent big bucks on those. I went to the gas station, but we also made fishing tackle.
Yeah.
Those darts can hit Deal Lake. They come in Deal Lake, they run the greenest one in Deal Lake, so people are always out there darting for them.
Yeah, when the water's clear, I've stood on that bridge, and you can see them. Yeah. You know, they're like purpley looking in the water. You got one on? I want to net with this.
Okay.
I want to see what it looks like. You're on DEP cam. front.
Right,
they got stuff. They got a bass in front of them, Andrew.
Hold on. Everybody chill.
She got it. Yeah. She's good. Good job, Georgia. Good job. That's a nice fish.
Good job, Georgia. Good job, Jillian.
Around back 45 that way. You're fine. You can do whatever you want. I don't like getting behind. You know how the outboard's behind the boat?
Oh, okay, right on.
I like to either be straight or 45 outboard the other way.
The backing up doesn't really.
Let's get some recirc on this too. Keep it, you know, the front's always, you always have more control, you back up and just adjust it with the current, but there's all these micro currents. Looks good. When you don't have a consistent flow pushing you. She's got the eye for the minnows.
Those crappers, yeah.
deal.
That's no deal. 3 seconds out there.
Get that mirror. Molly.
You're off.
Get it.
They're like, shut the hell up. My crop dress.
Power. Get in the power.
Almost. There it is. Too close to this guy, kill it.
No.
Not supposed to be electrovision in front of.
I think they're not supposed to survey in front of electrovision.
Yeah. Alright, so just down to this wall, and that's the end.